everybody, it's David. Welcome back to the channel and happy holidays. I have for you today a contest entry video for Sam St. John and his 2 years in the VC contest. I am new to Sam's channel. My friend Beth from Miss 80s Movies and Music introduced me to the channel. She did a video entry into the contest as well. I like the challenges that Sam has outlined for us. They're five simple challenges. He's giving away an Amazon gift card, and the contest, I believe, runs through January 2nd, and a winner will be announced shortly afterwards. So, the first challenge is to share your favorite box set. For me, it is the Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers complete studio albums from 1976 to 1991. I'm a huge Tom Petty fan. I grew up with MTV, so these last four albums are ones that mean the most to me, but again, massive Tom Petty fan, so all of these albums are great. They come in this nice box. Don't want to pull them all out. Very nice box set, very sturdy, and all kinds of awesome music housed within. So, Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers complete studio albums from 1976 to 1991. I have volume 2 as well. I could have showed both as my favorites, but I'll keep it to just volume 1. Alright, the next challenge was to share an album by a band that you've seen live. I saw REM, I think it was my senior year in high school, 1995, it may have been 94, but they were touring in support of this album, Monster. Luscious Jackson was the opening act. I went with my best friend and high school sweetheart at the time. I had a really good time at the concert. They were playing at Rupp Arena in Lexington, Kentucky. And yeah, so REM is a band that I have seen live. Next challenge was to share an album that is still sealed. That last one was sealed, but this is gonna be my official response to that challenge. This is The Cure Wish. This came out on Record Store Day, Black Friday. I didn't go out. I didn't see a lot on the list that I was really interested in, so this is one that I bought afterwards from a seller on Discogs. It is from a record store, just not a local record store. So, The Cure Wish. I've purchased all the ones that have come out recently. All have been on picture discs, which I don't understand, but I keep buying them. So, The Cure Wish is still sealed. Fourth challenge was to share an album that you've only listened to once. And I'm gonna go with The Smile. This is the side project of Thom Yorke and Johnny Greenwood of Radiohead. There were some standout tracks, but overall, I wasn't really blown away with this. There were some elements of the Radiohead sound, but for the most part, just didn't do a lot for me. So this is The Smile. It is unsealed, just has a shrink wrap on it. And the last challenge was to share an album that has an autograph on it. And this is the Puppet Master music collection. It is signed by the composer, Richard Band. So, this ties into my channel, Sam. I am massive horror fan, so I have a lot of vinyl scores and soundtracks that are horror related, but I don't collect just horror. I mean, I've got over 1,000 records, mainly alternative, adult alternative music. I'm big into bands like Radiohead, Noel Gallagher's High Flying Birds, Black Rebel, Motorcycle Club, Bush, Pearl Jam, Foo Fighters, Nirvana, lots of stuff from the 90s and early 2000s, so yeah. So there you have it, folks. Those are my responses to Sam St. John's challenges for his 2 years in the BC contest. Hope you all are doing well. Hope everyone is staying warm with this polar vortex coming through. It just started here. Temperatures dropped like 20 degrees in the last hour. Snow has started, so hope everyone stays warm and hope everyone has a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And until next time, take care. Thanks.